song I Want You. I've waited for them to come on the show and do it. Well, they're here. This is their CD, Savage Garden. Say hello to Savage Garden.
Ooh, yeah. Anytime I need to see your face, you just close my eyes and I'm taken to a busy, a crystal mind and magenta feelings. Take a touch in the base of my spine. I don't need to try to explain another soul, don't tie it. And if it happens again, I'm gonna move so slightly to the arm that fits in the face. The human kind of bar that I need to want to. Come stand a little bit closer, breathe in and get a bit higher. You'll never know what hit you in. I get to you back, back. Ooh, I want you. Don't know if I need you, but ooh, I would die to find out. Here we go now. Ooh, I want you. Don't know if I need you, but ooh, I would die to find out. All right now. I'm the kind of person who knows it's a deep commitment. Getting comfy, getting perfect is what I live for. But I look and then I smell the perfume, stacking down on the floor. The conversation has the time of face and the interaction of a lover. And maybe the time I'm talking uses situations and words can be likened to a deep sea diver. Come stand a little bit closer, breathe in and get a bit higher. You'll never know what hit you in. I get to you, bye bye. Ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but now, ooh, I would die to find out. Here we go now. Ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but now, ooh, I would die to find out. So can we find out?
Can we find out? Can we find out?
Come on, baby. Anytime I need to see your face, I just close my eyes and I'm taken to a place, a crystal mind and magenta feelings. Take a shelter in the face of my spine.
So
I don't need to try to explain it, it's all done tight. And if it happens again, I'ma move so slide into the arm that lifts in the face. The human kind of ball that I need to want you. Ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but now, ooh, I would die to find out. Well, here we go now. Ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but now, ooh,
I would die to find out.
Well, I got sick this morning,
ooh,
baby.
Yeah, I want you,
yeah, no,
so
no.
Know if I need you,
know it's deep with storming deep inside.
I die to find out.
Well, I die to find out.
Ooh, I want
oh,
you,
yeah, yeah.
I feel like
I can't wait for it out.
I would
oh,
die
yeah,
to
yeah,
find out.
Yeah, no, no, no.
Thank you.
That's Savage Garden Unplugged.
Unplugged.
I loved it.
Thank you.
This is Darren.
Daniel.
Daniel and Darren.
Uh-huh.
And it's so nice to have you here.
It's great to be here.
I read in the research that your name is from an Anne Rice novel.
Uh-huh. Yeah. We like to say it's kind of inspired from, I guess, because we don't want to get gripped and
legal,
sued.
Legal
yeah, so she won't sue you. She's very nice.
I'm a big fan. Yeah.
I'm a fan, too.
Yeah, big fan.
Only the vampire books, or have you read the others?
I've only read the Vampire Chronicles. I started to get into the witching era and stuff like that, but I love... I actually saw the movie first before I read any of the books.
And how about my Tommy?
Tommy?
Tom Cruise?
Oh. Amazing.
Amazing in that.
He got a lot of flack for doing that
he
film.
He did get flack.
And I thought he was incredible. So.
And he was awesome, wasn't he?
He was great. He was fantastic.
Totally sexy, believable.
Amazing. He was great.
I loved him. Now, listen, have you read Feast of All Saints?
No.
It's about the Creole culture in New Orleans.
Really?
Unbelievably brilliant. Also, Cry to the Heavens, about the castrati over in Italy.
Sounds amazing.
Two of her best books, I think.
Actually, there was someone on the internet that said that... they had somehow managed to get Anne Rice to sign a copy of her book to us, so I'm very excited about that.
Really?
Really?
You're going to get it over to you?
I believe so.
Do you know that I went to Brentano's in the Century City Mall in L.A., and I had all nine of my books of hers, and I stood in line for 2 hours to wait, and she signed all my books.
That's fantastic.
She's phenomenal, and so are you guys, and I love the song, as you know. Cherry Cola! That's my favorite line.
We heard about this. We heard about you... plugging this song on the internet, so God, thank you.
Well, you're welcome.
Has she been plugging it?
What do you have?
Yeah.
We
have this little gift for you because it's a gold record.
Oh, you guys!
It says presented to Rosie from Savage Garden, from Columbia Records.
That is so nice of you. Well, I'm so happy. Now, you know, you have a little bit of a George Michael quality to your voice that I enjoy.
Have people said that
before?
People say lots of things. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, I grew up listening to lots of kinds of music, and I guess it comes through in the way we write songs and the way we sing.
I hear a little bit, but I think George was great anyway, wasn't he?
Yeah, I love George Michael. Are you kidding me? And I love you guys, Savage Garden. That's the CD, self-titled, debut CD here in the US of A. Go buy it if you haven't yet. And thanks for being here, and come back whenever you want.
Thanks for having me.
You.
You're welcome.